We encourage everyone to join us for Tuesday night service to be held August 6th at 7:30 p.m. in the multipurpose room. The speakers will be missionary LaTanya Evans and Elder Tony Dixon. Everyone is invited to meet us for intercessory prayer to be held Wednesday, August 7th at 6:30 p.m. Make plans now to join us around the altar. Bishop Wooden will be the guest speaker for Superintendent Will Nichols' pre-anniversary service to be held Sunday, August 11th at 6 p.m. The service will be held at Victorious Praise Church of God in Christ, located at 2116 Page Road in Durham. He will also be the guest speaker for Bishop Leroy J. Willard's pre-anniversary service to be held Sunday, August 18th at 6 p.m. The service will be held at Davenport's Temple Church of God in Christ, located at 2575 West 5th Street in Washington, North Carolina. Ladies, the final Summer Empowerment Sister Circle will be held Tuesday, August 13th at 7 p.m. There will be engaging Bible study topics for the Married Ladies Circle, Single Ladies, Lady Leaders Circle, VIPs Circle, and Young Millennials Circle. To register or receive additional information, send an email to ur_women@powooden.org. Refreshments will be served at 6:30 p.m. The fall semester of NC Third Kojic Academy will commence Saturday, September 7th, and registration is now through September 6th. All classes for the two-year program will be held here at the jurisdictional headquarters, the Upper Room, Church of God in Christ. Additionally, apologetics will be offered as the fall elective. Online registration has begun, and tuition is $200 per semester for the two-year program and $100 for each elective course. To register, send an email to infotech@nc3rdkojicacademy.com.
My name is Elder Kevin Brody, and I've been at the church for 18 years, and it's been a blessing the entire time. My most memorable time about Bishop Wooden is when I got a chance to see him after he preached Questionable Messenger in Memphis, and it was probably the most powerful sermon, one of the most powerful sermons that I've heard him preach. And that sermon just touched my heart in so many different ways, and it just was astonishing to hear this wisdom from the scripture. When I hear Bishop Wooden preach with so much wisdom and with so much power and clarity, it makes my heart leap for joy, because not only is it clear and understanding, but you can tell the intelligence and the work that actually had gone into the sermon. And because of that, being someone that admires wisdom, experience, and intelligence, oh, it just resonates with my soul. I just can't imagine a day that Bishop Wooden and First Lady Wooden, with the example that they have set forth, and the blessed relationship that we have had together, that he wouldn't hold a special place in my heart.
Prepare your hearts and minds for a day filled with love, adoration, and pageantry, along with the must-see live musical, He Carried His Briefcase, written and produced by Clarence Rocky Rayford, as we celebrate the 32nd pastoral anniversary of Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr., God's faithful watchman, Sunday, September 15th, at the Upper Room, Church of God in Christ.